it's pretty easy to just say, oh, there's this many neurons in this brain. But we wanted to derive some more general principles, things like the left and the right brain are similar or not. And so we needed to come up with statistical tools that would enable us to answer those questions.
Learn more on NSF's Discovery Files podcast, Mapping the Brain.